Hello.
Hello.
How are you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
You're good?
Yes, I am.
Good to see you.
Good to see you too.
I've been seeing you several, eh?
Uh-huh.
Anytime I come here on Tuesday for prayers, eh? Mm-hmm. I see you doing some stuff with those guys, eh?
Yeah, I usually clean.
Yeah.
I usually clean the sanctuary.
On Tuesdays, right?
Yeah, on Tuesdays.
It touches me.
Yeah, it's actually fulfilling to serve the Lord.
Yeah.
So this is my way of service to
I've
Lord.
Been thinking, eh?
Uh-huh.
How about I give you my card, eh?
Yes.
And I'll just find a job for you.
I'm open to the idea.
So that's good.
Yes.
All right.
We can go.
So let me pick my card.
Okay, no problem.
All right, this is my card.
Uh-huh.
You'll call me?
I will for sure call you.
You can just call me with any number there.
Ah, okay.
I think I can just find your job.
I guess on that note, probably should give you my business card.
Oh, you have a card?
Yes, I do. Let me just get it real quick from the car.
Okay. Excuse, this is your car?
Yes, this is one of my cars.
Ha! Hey!
Here's my business card.
This is your car?
Yes, it is.
And you are sweeping, mopping the church. Hey! You are a CEO.
Yes, it comes as a shock to you.
And you're sweeping and mopping the church.
Yes.
Hi.
Serve the Lord regardless of the position you hold, whether it is at work or in the community. Serve the Lord.
Hey.
You too should serve the Lord, my brother.
Hey. I will.
Okay.
I will.